sending links out. Welcome to the channel, guys. What's up, Spades? How are you doing? Have you ever played this game before, Spades? Kind of curious how many people have actually like played this versus how many people are seeing it for the first time. Okay, guys, I'm going to send out my links to the Discords I'm in, and then we're going to go ahead and actually start the journey. So, hopefully y'all can stick around, chat about, you know, what you guys think of the game if you've already played it. And yeah, so that's the objective today, just have fun, hopefully. I know it sucks to have to wait a little bit before you can boot up, but I'm fortunately not on computer, so I can't just sit there and rifle through all my Discords and post the links super quick, you know? You know, like, I typically actually have, like, the Discords, and then I think I even posted in like half of my fucking Facebook groups that help you with this type of stuff too, but I decided to shorten it to just my Discords, otherwise I spend about 10 minutes sitting here just sending links out. You know what I mean? And I currently only send the links out to Discords that, even though I'm not super active into, I hope that people will just decide to pop in from the Discord if they want to see something different. And yeah, so I guess we'll see how this goes. Okay, guys, we are here, we are prepared, we just got to pull the shit off of the screen here. Oh, okay, I was about to say, that was kind of sucky. Hey, what's up, the animal? How you doing, man? Okay.
Resident Evil 4.
Okay, so today the first drink we're going to have is a berry Gatorade. And then we have a mango Monster.
Never forget it. It was the year when those grizzly...
I'm pretty good too, man. Thanks for asking.
Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the International Pharmaceutical Enterprise, Umbrella. The virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City. It hit the peaceful little town with a devastating blow crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances,
this is good backstory for people who haven't played it.
The United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City.
With the public,
the United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business decree to Umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for all intents and purposes, Umbrella was finished.
So good, good little thing they added the, you know, beginning of that. So for those of you who don't know, the birds in this game typically have gold in them, but I don't, you know, go after those until I actually have a suitable amount of ammo. Sometimes that one has stuff in it, sometimes it does not. Now what's super unfortunate is when we get down here, and we actually have to stay down here, that we have to, like, literally come back down here to fight them, so. What didn't you know? What didn't you know, animal? Oh, what's up, whore lover? About the monster. Hey there. Oh, whore lover actually knows an animal. That's pretty good to know. Are you sure you're not stalking him? It's okay if you are, dude. Like, we all probably have done it once or twice. We've all stalked someone like an animal once or twice, right? Like, there's no way you haven't stalked a man at least. Literally zero away, right? Okay, one thing that sucks is I can't, like, I literally have to leave this, like, cabin in order to continue the game. I have almost no ammo to have to deal with all these fuckers, you know? Because originally I would have just gone here and look, like, run over and then run back. Take out, you know me from other streams. I'm believe Johnny's. Yeah, I think I have seen you in Johnny's before. Sir, stand down. Ah, come on. That's some bullshit. Dude, this is fucking horse shit, man. Some bullshit. And I already have to use my first aid spray because this fucking stupid ass game doesn't allow you to dodge shit. Put that down, fuck you. Love my voice? Thanks, man. I appreciate that. And it's not creepy at all. I guarantee you there's more than, there's nothing that's creepy about that. People love a lot of different voices. Okay, so I load with X. Good to know again. I hear a dog whining, but I don't remember where it came. Oh, well, that bridge is cut. That's kind of fucked. I'm a girl. Oh, okay. Well, thank you then. Even more so. Hopefully that's not weird. Probably is. Let's be honest. I know you're in there, dude. last time I checked anyway. Well, I would hope you'd know what gender you are. Okay, key number one to Resident Evil games, first off, can I, like, adjust how hard this game is? I don't think normal is the lowest it can go, and I haven't played this in God knows how fucking long. Birdie. Okay, that was a good one to shoot, because it had a grenade in it, so. Hey there, pup. Here. Little humor. Oh well. That's fair. Okay. See ya, pup. Hey, a little bit of humor is good. The cabin I was thinking of. Where is it? I don't see where the fucking guy is I have to worry about. You know, murderers and the fuck out of me and all that. Oh yeah? Two can play a bad game, motherfucker. I didn't fucking think so. What's up, Ro Shocker? How you doing, man? Going pretty good, dude. Thanks for asking. It'd be going a lot better if I didn't have to waste ammo. How was your day, Rough Shocker?
Leon, how you holding up?
Bad question, Hunnigan.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual. Hope you find it useful.
I'll take a look at it. Thanks.
I already know, like, most of those, so...
Ah,
Oh, quite a few hostiles there. To pick yourself. Hopefully those are killing some of them for me, you know? Try not to move because they keep throwing them, you know? Pretty sure if I stand right here, they like do like a bell and then everything, like everybody leaves. I could just as easily be wrong though. And I don't know if they follow you into here, so I'm wondering how many of them are getting killed by the planes without me having to do anything. And that's the other thing, if you look, I don't really have anything besides some shotgun shells, which God knows how I'll actually get the shotgun or not at this point, and two grenades, so I don't really have, like, anything to fucking fight with them. Oh, see? Didn't even have to freaking move from where I was at. Okay, so now I can go explore without getting killed. Which is great. Well, like, I really didn't want to have to sit there and do that, but... And I stupidly just used some ammo for that, which I didn't really need to use. Awesome. I can grab it now and not have to worry about the chainsaw guy trying to kill me. Not opening that yet, because that green thing means I might have to go that way, I think, and I don't really want to deal with that at the moment, so. Okay, so I need to check these buildings. Yellow herb. Now, I think this is the only house I haven't been in yet. With you, and then you combine with you, and then you move down here. Oh, jeez. Hey, what's up, man? How you guys doing? Thanks for the raid, Sapper. I appreciate that very much. Welcome, everyone that's from Sapper's chat. I just started Resident Evil about 10-15 minutes ago, so y'all didn't miss very much. We're currently going around collecting supplies from the, I guess you can say, like, warm-up boss fight. And then we're going to continue on from here to continue with whatever story mode, or whatever story I need to complete here. Shut up, chickens. That was one of my friends. He's on fire now. Nothing, you know, too bad there. Thank you for dropping the Wolfpack emotes, as well as your own emotes, because, Fender's emote for you, I think. It doesn't look like there's anything in here. And yeah, I hope everyone sticks around and enjoys the, you know, stream as much as possible. I know I'm not the most soothing voice on Twitch, but, hopefully you guys stay here for the gameplay and the chat interaction more so than hearing me talk. This was made. Let me actually look this up. I'm pretty sure it's between 2005 and 2007. Okay, Resident Evil 4 was originally released in 2005 for the GameCube. Thanks for dropping the emotes, Lane Day. Yep, 2005. Was I just here? Am I supposed to be here? Oh, there's a map over there. It's going pretty good. If you don't stop putting yourself down, I'm going to whoop your ass. Come down to Cali and try me. I actually don't mean that. I don't want to get in fights with people, but you know what I mean. Did I miss something? Wasn't I just here? Did it not let me pass through? I'm confused. Let me in! Okay, so this is the right place I was supposed to go. Yeah, I'm heading for Madden 22. Resident Evil 2 was one of my favorite growing up. Well, hopefully you relive some of that while watching me play. Nothing would make me happier than to get somebody back into a game they used to love, right? I'm in Cali too. If Sapper tries anything, I'll happily get my butt whooped first for you. Thanks, Animal. Wait, you're in Cali? I didn't know that. To be fair, there's probably a lot I don't know. I'm not gonna bother shooting that yet because I have people I have to murder. And murdering them is easier when I have shit to hide behind. Hey guys, wait. Was RE2 the one that took place in the police station early on and one of those with crawling? Have you guys seen? Okay, so I think Resident Evil 2 and 3. 2 definitely took place in the police station a lot more. And 3 took place, had a small portion of it take place, like a very small portion of it actually in the police station too. And it's actually what happens in the second one technically happens just before when you go in the third one. So it's the timeline's quite complex, to be honest. Hey guys, I see a rabbit. You guys see a rabbit? Look at this rabbit right here. Should I shoot it? What do you guys think? We're hunting rabbits? We're hunting rabbits? It is all over the place, man. It's hard to tell sometimes what takes place first. Psst. Shh. I'm hunting rabbits. Ah! It noticed me! What? You guys knew I was gonna shoot it like that? Why is that so surprising? Hey, rabbit. Stay down there. You two stay down there. No, honey, no. No, honey, no. That's it. You made me do this. See, they should have just no, honey, no. Sapper. It might have been a little bit excessive. What's good, Will? Just out here. Okay, was in top tier. Look at Kid Couch for being a demon. Yeah, I know. Sometimes I am. I'm gonna eat my egg now. That didn't do shit for my health. How about now? Okay, I'm better now. And I still have this egg for later. To be fair, they're barely human. They don't even feel anything. That back up. I was about to say, if that's a fucking egg that is not properly stored, and Ruiz would like to have a word with you if you do not properly store your eggs. He will literally beat the shit out of somebody for that. Grabbing some carb-friendly ice cream from Fuck My Life tastes like chalk. Yeah, that's another thing that Jay Ruiz will be very disappointed in people in doing. If you don't grab real ice cream, he'll be like, what the fuck's even your problem, guy? Okay, so you shoot that, and then you shoot that. You guys didn't hear me shooting the hell out of your friends? What the fuck? I haven't even checked. Oh, I did check there. My bad. Fulfilled. Oh, there he is. Hi, guy. Dead. Okay, so there's lots of cows. How many of you guys have cows where you're from? Where I live, there's a couple of, like, you know, farms and shit, so we have some cows here. But not that many, to be honest with you. What's up, ex-prodigy? How you doing? Cows all over Florida? Yeah, that's what I figured. Figured somewhere like Florida would have at least a, you know, a good amount of cows. I know, like, down south would be where they probably have the most. Maybe somebody can tell me I'm being fucking ignorant or something when I say that. But this game is, like, super intriguing to me. Because there's so many different routes, or there's so many different things that you can do to mess this up, that it's kind of fun to play. God damn it, I didn't even turn around that many times. Let me raise this back up, because I think I missed something up here. Including my ex. Doing good. Including my ex. Take it, that was mean. I mean, it's an ex, so I mean, is it really mean, though? If it's an ex that truly deserves to be made fun of, like, I don't know, dude. I'll leave that up to you guys. How do I get up there? Is there a way to get up there? Oh, I can jump out that window and get over there. That's cool. Ex for a reason. Facts. Exactly. Remember, as soon as you break up with a girl, there's no reason for you to actually be nice to her unless she's, like, your friend. Or she was your friend before the relationship. Okay, so I think I'm supposed to... Yeah, I'm supposed to go that way, so we're not going to go that way yet. Make sure there's nothing else over here we need to do first. Ooh. There you go. So you jump. Okay, so you jump down here. And then there's a box right there, but I'm wondering where I'm supposed to push that bookcase from. Maybe I'm supposed to break it. One thing that sucks about this game over, like, the newer ones, if this doesn't have, like, a quick select type deal. You know what I mean? There's not a quick select thing for this, so it kind of sucks. There's also that you manually, that actually falls under the same thing. But the fact that you manually have to switch to, like, your weapons and everything definitely sucks too. Okay, I'm not sure which way I'm supposed to go first. Does the map tell me which way I'm supposed to go first? Sure hope so, because otherwise, what the fuck's the map even for? Okay, locked. Have key locked open. Okay, so that's my destination there. Okay, so I did go to the right one then. That I didn't step through that first one, because that means that I made the right decision not doing so, since this is the way I was supposed to go. I completely forgot that this thing existed. Let me fucking change. I will kill you. Haha, fuck you. You and your fucking boulder. Okay, I have to use ammo to shoot these down, unfortunately. When's my first encounter with the merchant? That guy's cool. I miss that guy. Well, that guy's running, so I don't quite know what he's doing. Oh, God damn it. That's some bullshit. I got fucked. Dude, what the fuck? Okay, so I have grenades out the ass right now, which is good. Okay. So far, so good. Now, this might annoy people that I save so much, but, like, this game, anytime you die, you immediately have to, like, be ready to have to start back wherever you last saved. Oh, it's a dude.
A little rough, don't you think?
Shut up. Kill you.
You're not like them?
If you weren't an ally, I would shoot you. I mean, horror lover, okay. I get it. That might be excessive, but...
You got a smoke?
Got gone.
Hey, chapter 1 clear. 74 rate hit ratio. Enemies killed, 23. Numbers of times killed, 0. Haha! I kinda should have known they were gonna have one right, like, after that, though. Okay, so we're 35 minutes in.
Feeble humans, let us give you our power.
Uh-oh. I do not consent to this. I want to make that clear. I do not consent to being stuck with a needle. Not cool.
Soon, you will become unable to resist this intense. intoxicating power.
Hey. Hey, wake up.
Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, see? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Liam. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Maybe. Okay, can I just, like, kill people now?
Now!
Sir, sir, not cool. Not cool. Go away. Stop. Get up. Do I get to see Merchant now? I miss Merchant. Merchant's cool.
It's Leon.
Welcome back. Do I have to fight something? Come on. Pick your head through. Come on. It'll only hurt a little bit. You know, after the initial, this sucks. Do, 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 do. Yay, the merchant!
Over here, stranger.
Over here, stranger. Alright, you don't gotta tell me to trust my guy. I always save. Always. Every save point you have to. Because that's where you're gonna start when you get back into the game. Dude, my saving point thing's gonna be like super fucking high. I can get a bigger case. It's a treasure map of the village, a rifle, a TMP, a rocket launcher, a scope for the sniper. Should have bought the TMP to be fair, because then I could add more rounds and shit, but I already had ammo. What's up, Reese? How you doing, man? Oh wait, can I, like, still, like... Oh, no, I want to upgrade my weapon first. Let me see. Can I upgrade it? I want to upgrade it.
What are you buying? Not enough cash. Is that old structure? Thank you.
Oh wait, I can actually sell shit, too. My bad. What's up, bro? Good. I'm good too, dude.
What are you selling?
Okay, so... We have four of these.
Is that old strength?
Boom. We have a pearl pendant.
I am.
Boom.
Thank you.
I gotta remember where this place is so I can actually, like... Wait, can I run past you? Alright, cool, okay. As soon as I have the money to, we're gonna come back here. Got you, Taps. Thanks, dude. What sucks is, with this one, you can't, like, combine it with... See, you can't combine it with the green herb. So I'm probably just gonna go ahead and sell that red herb because unless I like, because I can't like separate the green herbs once you put them into like the thing. So I'm just gonna go ahead and sell the red herb. I'll take that one. Okay.
Thank you.
And then once I get like 5k more, I'm gonna run back over here to get that done, you know? Because I definitely already need a bigger case for sure. Okay, boys. We're gonna stack them up like cornwood. Come on. Come over here. Are you sure you want to come over here? I'm giving you options to back down. I'm literally giving you a way out. Well, you don't get a way out because you just tried to throw something. Get that guy from here. check this building first, because it's closest to me. Your death, just hit where I'm at with money.
What do you want?
Is that all? Thank you. Is that all?
Be up there though. I think they could be. Are you kidding me? That's the only guy that's left. Insanely quiet. Sorry, I was in Conquest Battle. The fuck's a Conquest Battle in that game? I'm sure it's super elementary and I should know, but I don't. Dude, I literally only have, I almost have like no ammo left, so this is not really a good situation. Okay, yeah, there's a box over there I still need to cut open. Hopefully it's some ammo, because I don't have any right now, so. And if I don't have any, there's not much I can do in terms of fighting things off. Alright, awesome. I have some rifle ammo. I think I have enough for a full clip of rifle ammo now. It's a lot like Risk and... Oh, that's pretty cool. That's all I need to know is that it's kind of like Risk, and I know it's pretty cool just from that, so... Alright, here we go. I hope this isn't where I think it is. It's really gonna suck because I don't have any shit to fight with right now. Okay, cool. I have some ammunition now. I don't really like how this place looks. Doesn't seem to be a typewriter in here either, so... Okay, grenades, don't fail me now. Guess what? The thing didn't fail me. Good shit. I can hit him with the rifle from here. Nice. Good rule of thumb when you play these games. Try to keep all your guns loaded if you have ammo for them. Is this Chris Redfield? No, it's Leon. Leon Kennedy. Specifically. I have one fucking bullet in this. God damn it. Come at me, bitch. Come on. Get closer. Ooh, fish. Yeah, but Chris Redfield's in 5, 6, and I think he makes an appearance in 8 as well, so... Next time I see that merchant, I'm gonna try to get, sell these fish. Wait, hold on, can I make any more room for these fish? Yeah, I think I can actually get one or two more in here. Okay, never mind. We'll just be done with those for now. Let me give you guys a little more light here. Okay, so it looks like I gotta climb up now. God damn it, I forgot there was a bear trap there, god damn it. Okay, so I have a good idea of what happens here. So this should set off a cutscene if I'm right. Okay, so I'm not right. Okay, so chapter 1-2 is complete. I had 75% hit ratio and 74% or 74 total enemies killed after 51 this round. Okay, so there was technically a save point there. It was just after I got done with everything. Okay, so we're 1 hour and 4 minutes in so far. Hey, we're already down 2 chapters in only about 1 hour, so that's not bad at all. Okay. So he's getting the fish are getting sold ASAP. Like, that's without a shadow of a doubt. Jesus. I don't even fucking know what was wrong with that guy. I wasn't sure if that was going to be a fight or not, and I kind of just want to try to get as much done as possible, you know what I mean? I also thought that might have been a button mashing moment, so. Good percentages, yeah. I'm normally, like, when it comes to shooting games, I don't have the best accuracy a lot of the time. I know we just saved, but always save even though you just did, because obviously, like, this just means I don't have to sit through that stupid cutscene thing again. Okay, I came from this way, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I came from that way. Wait, what? I don't fucking like this. Thank you. Oh, God damn it. I can't even leave through there. Always save. Exactly. Now, keep in mind, this thing's a one-shot kill, so if it hits me, I'm fucking dead. Was that a little excessive? Maybe. Do I care? No, the guy had a fucking chainsaw, okay? Definitely gonna save again. Anytime someone takes 6 shotgun blasts to the dick, you go excessive. Exactly. But there's no other way to do it. If he takes that many plus like 4 fucking, you know, sniper rounds, like, you know, at that point, you better hope they stay down after that, to be honest. Okay, so this was actually the way I was supposed to go. I thought it wasn't, because I was pretty sure down here was where that one was. That was a very nice dude. Bro, this game's some bullshit, dude. You can't even fucking dodge. Fuck you. Come on. Shut up, Lily. I like that little thump I just heard when she hit that fucking thing that was standing there. Okay. So we're actually doing pretty good right now. Fortunately, I don't know where the merchant is, so I can get rid of some of the stuff. Oh, fuck you guys. Dude, fuck all of you. Dude. grenade also. Yeah. The amount of times in this game that they should literally have a dodge function is so fucking high. Like, I had to use... I'm already gonna have to use my red... my other herbs now. Please tell me I actually get some ammo over here, though. Like, it'll really suck if I didn't, because right now I'm basically out of it. I'm gonna die here. Just because I have lack of ammo. Come on, I fucking totally got past in the game. I'm gonna just stop this fucking bullshit right now. Okay, guys, I came here to introduce, the United States politician system and shit to you. This is not what I had in mind when I said freedom to bear arms. I didn't mean it like you can bear arms with on me. That's not what I meant. Sure if they're down here. Okay, it doesn't look like there's any waiting for me directly down the ladder. They tricked me, goddammit. Where's the map? Okay, so I gotta actually go over there where the merchant is. Okay, let me make sure I'm going in the right way here.
Te voy a hacer picadillo.
Make sure this is the right way I'm going, and then we can head in there. Okay, so that is where I'm supposed to go. Nice. Gotta save here. Gotta check around for boxes. And what you pointed out, Sapper, was like a 200 or 2,000 coin thing, or 2,000 money thing that I'm definitely gonna have to sell. Does anyone know the rule when it comes to chickens? Sapper, do you know the rule when it comes to chickens? Don't mess with them, period, because they will fuck you up. They will group up and they'll peck the shit out of you. In this game, they can't kill you, thankfully, but they can still, must be barred from the other side with a little help. Another one can, okay, so maybe, can I pick this up, though? Yeah, you don't mess with them, because they like to, like, group up on you and shit, and that's not very good. Okay, so if I'm right, I'm going to be heading back to where the merchant is. That's the way I gotta go. But I need to go back this way first, get to the merchant and sell this shit first, and then that way I can go ahead and upgrade some of my stuff. I think when you upgrade, it does, like, automatically, like, re-up your, ammo. They respond. Fucking hope they don't respond. I, once again, don't really have the ammo to deal with the enemies right now. merchant. Where are you, merchant? Pretty sure I'm supposed to go this way, but it doesn't show me where the fuck to go from there. So I guess I'm gonna leave this place, or step on a fucking bear trap. That works too. Supposed to go that way. Bitch. you shot him in the nuts on purpose? Not really. That just happened to be where I aimed at when I shot him. I was trying to shoot anywhere on his leg so he can kneel and I can spin kick him in the face. You know what I mean? I believe I get Ashley at this point for the first like 6 times in the game, but I don't know. I'd pay the last penny card you need. Hey, merchant's here. Yay. I can buy a TMP and shit.
Got a selection. What are you buying? Is that all?
What are you buying?
Not enough cash, stranger. Not enough cash, stranger.
Okay, there you go. Fuck off. Good job, you killed your friend too, dumbass. What's up? RA4, that's RA game of the series. Yeah, I can agree with that. It's a very good game for sure. I can definitely agree that it's the best one in the series. Did I grab the thing I was supposed to grab, or did I not? Okay, so I did grab that already. There's a typewriter nearby, because I think we're almost done for the day, guys. Snake. You said it hurts, that's funny. Zombies don't feel things. They don't have fucking feelings, what do you take me for? I don't like the sound you're making. I don't like the noise that's coming out of wherever the fuck that's coming out of. I don't like it. Shut up! Stop talking. You're making noises or whatever the fuck you're doing.
Oh, I'm sorry.
a save point? No, oh, come on. Why do you suck? Oh, boulder's gonna fall after me there. Fuck that. Come down here. See who's on. Okay, have a raid destination, guys. We're going to raid Wolfie to the max. Right now she's doing just chatting, but I believe she's going to Resident Evil Village afterwards. So go ahead, hop in, drop the emotes if you have them. Make sure you refresh stream so that you can become a new viewer, and I shall see most of you tomorrow for some more Final Fantasy VII.
Well, I don't want it. But, so bad. The job is...